Mary Dyer and her husband William moved to Massachusetts from England, and they were Quakers, which is more liberal Puritans. So William and Mary are like, this is fun and great. The Puritans are the people that settled New England in the 1600s. Puritans were like, the Bible is the word of God. Like, literally, God dictated some notes to his secretary. Mary was just like, I've got a little bit of a different take on it. Hey, you know this thing, the Holy Spirit we keep hearing about? That's within you. Oh my God, the Holy Spirit's right here. Yeah, you can just talk to it. Oh my God, hey, Holy Spirit.